We oppose fracking. You know, in fact, the most recent issue that occurred over at George Washington Forest, they wanted to frack out there. I sent a letter to the Secretary of Interior demanding that they not do it. It's too unsafe. It's too unstable. And there are better ways to find our energy efficiency. So I'm strongly opposed to fracking.